happy to learn that the fifth session of the Kerala History Congress is taking place at Kottayam at the Mahatma Gandhi University. Kerala has a long and rich history. It is an example of composite culture, indigenously developed. It has a very rich Malayalam literature going back to the 15th century. Its people have taken part in the national movement and in the progressive movement in the country. It was the first state to have state-aided college education throughout the country, which became an example for the rest of the country, also in the case of land reform. So it is very pleasant news that the Kerala History Congress is progressing and it's attracting students of the history of the state increasingly to its sessions. I wish the fifth session of the Kerala History Congress all success.